is Mark, and I am from Western Canada. I've been listening to ASMR for about 6 years or so. I fall asleep to it every night. It's not just for relaxation either, which I do listen to it for, but I also just like the content that a lot of creators put out. I'm not a very open person, so this is a little out of my comfort zone, but at least I'm just talking into a microphone to you. Gonna hear a lot about me that I've told no one else. I figure this can be a place for us to be there for each other. This can be a community where everyone belongs. We all look out for one another. Ever since I graduated from high school, a long time ago, I've had trouble somewhere. I just feel like I don't belong. Spend a lot of my time alone. I will do my best to not get emotional. Breathy whisper and ear blowing is my favorite. Just breathing in your ear, by your left ear. And by this audio, but I think this is how I want it. Not as scripted, just here spending time with you. So I was saying how much I love ASMR. I think it's for a similar reason that I like video games. ice helps. So since all of these creators have had such a positive impact on my life, sure on what I want to do with my life right now, so I figured, what better thing to do than be there for you like I want someone to be there for me. I'm also hoping that this will serve. As a certain therapy for me, because you are the first person that I'll be probably really revealing. I'm a horrible speaker. A positive effect on myself as well as you. This is honestly really relaxing. Slowly is a really nice change of pace. I typically speak fairly quickly and try to get my thought out as fast as possible, because I don't appreciate you spending this time with me. Even if I'm not your focus, I'm just on in the background. As you naturally spending time with you. I just want to be a place where you can feel safe. You can accepted. I want you to be with me. I don't want either of us to feel lonely or be alone. Has been enough of an introduction, even though I have a lot to share, but by leaving it here, it just makes me excited to be with you again. comfortable. What the fuck? And be comfortable. Comfortable. I can't whisper. Comfortable. Shouldn't swear. I'll bleep it out. Bad mark. Now, I do have an okay microphone, but it's not a 3DO, so I'm not sure how this will sound and how close and breathy. How close and sound. Enjoying my time with you. With you. The fuzz hat. With you. How? What the how am I gonna know when the oh, I guess I can kinda see. This is janky as fuck. I forgot what I was talking about too. I have a bit of a perfectionist in me, so even the thought of leaving that dumb stuff.